The next reason is it gets you out of your good golf posture. As you're turned, you've got a good posture with your weight on your foot, but as soon as you roll on your trail foot, your posture all the way up to the top changes. You get out of a good golf posture into a bad golf posture by rolling to the outside of your trail foot.